right, good evening and welcome to our pre-assessment concert. So happy that you all can be here. It's gonna be a little more formal, as you just saw, than our typical concerts. We're practicing a little more of our classical music routines as we prepare to go to district assessment. This group goes next Friday afternoon, one-ish. I think it's in your email from February 16th. That email from February 16th is key. I will keep sending it about once a week of, hey, this is when assessment is. But we get to play this for you before we go to assessment. This is Sinfonia 1. We will be playing Impulse by Brian Balmages, Gallop, also by Brian Balmages, and Song of Peace, the traditional Hebrew song arranged by Deborah Baker Monday. We encourage you to applaud. We won't get applause at assessment. It will be a mostly empty auditorium, so give them their applause now so they get to feel that affirmation. I have the pleasure of having three orchestra directors from around the county being our mock judges who are gonna help us get feedback before assessment so we can prepare the rest of this week and next week to fix things before the real deal. We have Mr. Stephen Kelsey from Osborne Park, Ms. Anna Henke from Brentsville and the Knoxville School, and Mr. Ben Bernstein from Colgan. A huge thank you to them for helping us prepare. All right, without further ado, we will play our three songs in a row for you. I will not be talking to you in between, unlike normal. Enjoy.
Thank you.
jokes. This is Philharmonia, clearly our largest group. It's actually Philharmonia and Symphonia too. They've gotten an early promotion. A lot of you have been asking, what's the audition for next year? What's the audition for next year? The audition for next year will be released on March 15th, after assessment. I've got a plan, after assessment. Just throwing that out there. Cool. These guys are awesome. We are playing I Vow to Thee My Country, better known as Jupiter by Holst, followed by Dance of Iscariot, and we will conclude with Fantasia on A Theme from Thailand. These guys have had a lot of fun with this music. I was debating what level of music we were going to take to assessment and decided to take the risk. Let's go a little harder. I'm so glad we did. They're loving it. They have worked so hard for this. A lot of them have learned some new skills. And I hope you just enjoy seeing the fruits of your kids' labor. So thank you for supporting them, and I hope you enjoy Philharmonia.
Thank you.
Orchestra. We will be playing Takatina by William Holdup. Parents of the group probably heard, we got rid of our boring warm-up. I pulled this out as a sight reading piece. By the way, one of the parts of assessment, we go, after we play all these beautiful songs on stage, then we go in a different room. They give us a completely new piece of music. It's never even been published before. No one has seen it before. Two levels lower than what we play on stage. We get 7 minutes to look through it. We can't actually play. So these guys have been hearing me go, don't pluck, a million times, and get really mad at them when they pluck. Anyway, so we're working on good habits and not doing that. Not these ones so much, maybe those ones. Sorry, Bill. But you know it's you. Anyway, we get 7 minutes, we get to look through it, we count through it, we count in Shadow Bow. They think I'm torturing them. But then, at the end of 7 minutes, we play a brand new piece for a judge and get rated on, oh, can we actually read music? How well can we learn something new in 7 minutes? So, anyway, we've been practicing that. And I've just been pulling stuff out of the library that's a couple levels lower. I didn't know they played Takatina in middle school all-county orchestra, yeah? Until the second I pulled it out, the room erupted in, like, joy. And I said, well, it's sight reading for me, not for you. And it became a new warm-up piece. So that's our first piece. They really like it. They know it. I'm still learning it a little bit. We're done. Our second piece is called Waltz Number 2 by Dmitri Shostakovich. Had a roommate in high school who had a fish called Shostakovich. And now I can never say Shostakovich correctly. Anyway, that one features John Ross on a viola solo and Sam Myers on cello. With an assist from Leo Wallace and Danny Lamb. And we've got percussion on that one. Our timpanist is in for us on the last moment because our other timpanist got sick. It's good day, we got it. He's doing awesome. And then Lana Nguyen on the piano with Jocelyn Arisanto as her page turner. Anyway, and our final piece will be Sweet from Carmen by Bizet. We're having a lot of fun with that one as well. That one has 4 movements, 4 separate parts. So we'll stop a few times. When my hands go down, it's done. Okay? All right. Enjoy chamber orchestra. Thank you.
Thank you.